the virus has mutated. Major COVID-19 strains we should worry about. The mutations of the COVID-19 virus are not a surprise for experts. What they worry about are mutations that make things difficult for us. And so far, 6 variants possess substantial mutations, which favor the coronavirus. The most popular strain is the VOC202012/01, or the UK variant. It was identified on December 14 and deemed with up to 70% higher transmissibility rate than the original virus. This variant has reached at least a dozen countries worldwide that push governments to bring back lockdowns. While more infectious, current evidence doesn't support the variant of being deadlier than the original. The next concerning strain is the 501Y.V2, or the South African variant detected on December 18. The strain mutated separately from the UK variant, but also linked to higher transmissibility. The concern is the variant's capability to shake off COVID-19 vaccines based on scientific models. Still, experts expect current vaccines to work against the variant. On November 5, 2020, the WHO received reports of people infected by variants from minks. 12 cases were confirmed unique. The variant is called Cluster 5 that has a combination of mutations unknown before. This strain is suggested to reduce the body's ability to neutralize COVID-19. In China, a mutation called D614G emerged between late January and early February last year. It replaced the original strain and became the dominant virus form circulating worldwide. Like the UK and South African variants, D614G is suggested more infectious and transmissible, but not observed to cause severe COVID-19. Just several days after the new year, Japan confirmed a new strain of the coronavirus. It was detected in 4 individuals from Brazil's Amazonas state. One was hospitalized due to worsening respiratory problems. Another experienced headache and sore throat. And a third was found with fever. However, the 4th individual showed no symptoms. The variant belongs to the B.1.1.248 strain, and according to CNBC, it has 12 mutations in the spike protein. Scientists at Japan's NIAID said the new strain is different from the spreading UK and South African variants. The US CDC mentions another variant in Nigeria. Preliminary findings don't associate the variant with higher transmission or severe COVID-19. Scientists clarify that the dubs used are not to blame any country. The unofficial names are just to mention where the strains were found. As such, Brazil, South Africa, and the UK are not accountable for spreading the variants. The coronavirus happens to be widespread and successfully mutated due to exposure to numerous factors.